Producer Ekta Kapoor is all set to launch her next historical show, Chandra Nandini, on Star Plus, which will be based on Chandragupta Maurya and Nandini's love story. According to an entertainment portal, the makers have shortlisted Tanu Khan, who is seen in Ye Kaha Aa Gaye Hum, for a pivotal role in the show. Small screens Akbar, that is Rajat Tokis, and very beautiful Shweta Basu Prasad will be seen playing the lead roles in the show. So, what do you feel on this story? Leave your comments below. And for more television updates, subscribe our channel, TV Prime Time.